This expert claims plant-based shakes are no good for workout recovery because, quote, oat milk doesn't have a lot of protein. But she recommends soy milk that has about as much protein as cow's milk. So what this expert is saying is plant milk is good for a workout recovery shake. Vegans and non-vegans use protein powder.
Getting some extra protein.
Nice.
We're talking about a difference of about 6 grams of protein between oat milk and soy milk. Hardly a game changer.